it's not just that drugs kill you. It's that they, when you take them, they turn you into a type of person that I don't like to hang around with. I mean, people just, their personalities mutate. Their value systems change. And generally, this is not a hard and fast rule all over the world, but it has been my observation that when Americans consume drugs, they are instantly transformed from regular, normal human beings into raging assholes. And I just don't like to be around them.